Hi everybody, glad you came by today. Welcome to my channel, Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm gonna do a string pull. Now, I haven't done a string pull for a long time and I used to do a lot of string pulls. So yeah, everybody used to like my string pull. I think people are still watching my string pulls in my old videos. So I thought, I'll do another one. Haven't done one in a while. So I'm going to do some reds, different kinds of reds. All right. So stick around and we'll get to it. Okay, everybody. So I just scraped a string pull that I didn't like. So all I did was blend the colors in with the base just to give it a little bit of a, so I had too much paint down, so I'm taking some off. I'll leave it with a pink background. It's okay. Because what happens if you have too much, it just overlaps over top of the color. So I think this is much better. I'm going to have to cut some more string because I used it all. And I might, this time, what I might do might be a bit quicker. I don't know. I'll use two colors. So I got red, magenta. And lay them down here. Just debating what other color I could use for contrast. Oh, how about a little bit of lavender? All right, so I'm going to do it, instead of dipping the string into the paint pot, I'm going to do it this way. So I'm going to put the color on my layer. I'm just using the back of an old canvas board. So you can just layer your colors. This is a metallic red. It's just a different way of doing it. That way you can add color, different colors to your. This is magenta. I think I'll just use these three. And then purple. See, I haven't done one for a while. I was out of practice. I had too much paint down on my base for the other one. Just make sure you put lots of paint on it. Thank you. Okay, so now purple again. Magenta. So this takes a little longer doing this, but it's easier than, sometimes it's easier than just dipping it in the pot. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. So there's enough paint on here. If you see some spots that you need paint, just, oops, that should be in there, just dab some on. All right, let's try and pull this. See if my paint is better on the base. That's much better. I need more paint on my flower. This one had quite a bit there. Need to add some more red here. Let's try this one over here. Oh, I think I need to add some more paint to that one. Magenta. All right, I'm gonna pull. This looks a little more feathery. It's pretty. So did I tell you the colors? This one is this metallic ruby deco art magenta, Liquitex Quinacridone Magenta by Liquitex Basics, and this is a lavender frost by deco art. Let's try another one. Oh, that one made a white one. That's pretty. That's nice. I think I should make a small one over there. So now I need some more string. I need to go outside and finish raking my leaves. It's that time of year. We're almost done. Oops, I guess I gotta use a different finger for every color. Thank you. right here. String pull videos are long. Okay, let's go. Well, it's okay. I wish I'd gone this way a little more, but I might do one more here, small one, and I think that's enough. Doesn't look like there's much room for one more. How about right there? Just going in front of this one. Need some more paint on that one. Magenta. Okay, I think that's probably good. All right, let's pull this one. Well, what do you think? Let me look at it. I don't like this mess here. I want to do one, maybe just a red one. I Maybe I'll cut a small one and do a red one now. Or should I do magenta? I'll do magenta. This time I'll just stick it in here. I'm almost out of magenta. Paints are going to start to dry soon if I don't move on here. This one too big. Now this one's going to be a mixture. I hope this one turns out good. Come on. Make it pretty. Some air bubbles. It's pretty colorful. I think I'll just leave it, see how it dries. And yeah, I'll do some more of these. I used to love doing these. I don't know why I stopped doing them. All right, have a good day and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll show you a close up. Pretty colors. you like my video, please subscribe, hit the bell, and give me a thumbs up if you like it. All right, see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Hello, everybody. I'm just coming to look at my dried painting, my string pole. It dried pretty good. I'm quite happy with this. Turned out better than I thought when I first looked at it, but now I really like it. That's pretty colors together. The different red and magenta and the purple. It's really nice. A little white thrown in there. It's nice and smooth. A little bit of shine with that purple. All right, well, have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. See you in the next video.